fellow peoples, we're continuing yet again. Oh shit. I'm not going over. Anyway. The controller over here. As you can see, the left Darth Vader. That's my favorite Darth Maul. Keep dreaming about Darth Vader, and you're probably not gonna unlock him. Unless you're serious. Well, that person for no reason. I kind of just wasted about 5 minutes of my life. And we start. Discovery of Dino. Fix up my drop to all the cutscene place. Oh shit, don't forget the early elevation lead over that. Okay. Yeah. Let's see here. Perfect timing. Okay, so we collect the studs back here. Now more over here. So this is the little R4 P17. You have to play the names for the old level to unlock them. They don't want to spoil you if you didn't finish the level all the way. And then they're like, they were here, so it's level 3 easy. Anakin's become full grown, so he's not a little crawler anymore. He's a Jedi now, so powers will change for Anakin. Abilities will change for pretty much everyone. We get found. Anyways, go in here. I think the opening doors are already open in the first place. That or I magically walk through them. Those are really worthwhile. Studs left and right, so I suggest if you're low on studs, then open this door here in this level and studs to the butt. Find a lot of studs in this part. Whoa. Whoa, see it? Studs fall through the reflection. Don't believe me, go back and rewatch it. It's really weird. So we've already done... Holy crap, we've already done 3 minutes. Hurry, you wanna win. I'm putting another level in here, probably. Magical studs floating in those lights. I question how you did that. Or what it means. You get that question a lot of stuff. Get away of those things away without getting any explosion, man. I'm not sure. If the lightsaber users. That's why Lego Star Wars 2 was taking the explosion and hurting you was taken out, so
I totally forgot. So yeah, this game, a lot of dangers still are taken out in remakes, so... Because the dangers are, like, way too dangerous and negative and stuff. Studs are easier to get, and the stuff hills even lower. Because most people have already played this game and beaten it. They just want to see, like, the beta levels and stuff. Freak dude with a funky head. Ooh, man. Oh, wait. I think there's stuff up here, but nothing really so sure. It or her. And you can see outside into it. See outside this fancy place. I have to lock on your video. It didn't make a noise. What the heck? Oh, what the fudge nuggets? These are like rings, like in Sonic, and they use them all in one hit. It's crazy. Like crazy evilness. It makes them also hard. They have like 2 health, 3 health maximum. And like 1 second after lost, like, oh my god! I just lost all of my stinking green. Definitely I'll need a start with, so eat all your studs. And right there's vermin you get. One thing you do is turn this into a clone trooper and use the force on it. Otherwise it's Jango Fett. Use the force knees to cheer with the dance and set the table. And fill the room with studs, I guess. That was easy. Fast studs there. Yeah. I actually don't mind this loading as much anymore. I'm used to it now. Maybe that's just an attack on walkthroughs. No. Okay, here we go. There. Destroy the stupid cannon thing in the sky. Another fun thing on this game is that unlike the remake, you can use a disco level in story mode. I plan on making a future video of me just sitting here in this disco level dancing. Randomly. Not me, but the Obi-Wan and R2 there dancing. But it's epic. Let's see. It's also epic music. This part made me laugh when I first did it. This is epic music. It's epic. Okay. 8 minutes. Wow, already. So if you enjoy this video, they call this part, name this part of the walkthrough. Maybe at future time, if I get a real camera, I'll start using the song throughout my whole walkthroughs. Or any Star Wars based videos. A little Pac-Man sounds in this thing, what the heck. Right here, this mini kit is very confusing to a lot of people. If you look at those little things on the top there, you'll see it tells you what button to press. Mini kit ready. It's actually very simple. It is a lame song again, darn it. I was enjoying my disco. Over here. You know, these different little bomb things. And you enjoy the level as the bomb things annoy you. Fly back here if you want some fast studs. Oh shoot, we broke 10 minutes. Huh? Okay. Can't catch my timing. I'm mainly using this walkthrough to see how fast I can beat the levels. Just for fun of it. Oh yeah, if anyone can make a video, like anyone featured or anything, make a video of them actually playing this full game, like last time I did, I would actually subscribe to them. If I haven't already. If I have already, I'll box you or something, or put you in like a little thing in my description or whatever. Staying up, fastest player in this game. But, let's see. This walkthrough is going to take a very long time to make. Turn into the super droid! I want to finish this level. I have a life, and the stupid droid will not let me enjoy it. So you open this door up, turn into Obi-Wan, get in there. Elevators aren't as fast as me. Oh, crap. Just think I wanted when doing this. So what you want to do is you want to turn it to the little R2 dude. Zap if you want to. Knock him out. There's these doors here. Destroy all these dudes. And you're safe. Pretty much the level's pretty straightforward from here. You don't need the rest of just a Jango Fett fight. So pretty much just watch if you want to. See over here. Nobody. We could go in there. Yeah, right here. We're doing. Most people should stop watching the video because this part's the easiest, in my opinion. People can understand I have. And I'm currently willing for the video. Oh, I will it. No, well, you can't fight me. I'll just fight you. Friends don't be friends, but we're not friends, it doesn't matter. Oh, he killed me, darn it. I don't really care. Look at the bullets. If you get in this little corner here, it can't really have any effect on you. Oh, force deflect, yeah. Smart there. Let's finish off Jango Fett and the stupid level. Die. It's hard to catch right here. Yeah, outsmart him. There we go. We did it in 13 minutes. If anyone beats that in a video, I'll be amazed. Not, because I didn't even try in this one. Video doesn't end. It's gonna end. No, ain't got time to show you all me buying Jango Fett. But I will still go get him. So just enjoy this while it lasts. Yay! That's actually good.